rise from this time-tested arena. A place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstars' immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Oh my God! Who's this gonna be?
And we just saw some serious offense. Focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied. Momentum has pivoted toward Axiom.
Axiom doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition.
Suplex.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Spike face first. He's looking a little off balance. And Axiom got turned around there.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Myers.
And a rolling neck snap.
This has got trouble written all over it. Check your face after that. He's got him scouted. Looks like an elimination is underway. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Boom! A drop kick
on the mark. It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Big knee to the midsection.
Takedown.
Corey, there are so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy down the ring screen. Bodies fly all over the place. You've got to proceed with caution and pick your spots. That's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and Giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
Here we go.
Oh, clothesline!
And Hurricane has been eliminated.
Display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, with authority!
Cruz. He's set for a high. Cruz has totally bottled up there. Oh, he retaliates. Oh, goodness.
Death press.
Mind games in full effect from the end.
Has been eliminated.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. There he goes, right into the corner. And clearly stooping low. He's taking it, starting to pile up.
Clothesline by Randy Orton.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
His body.
Schoolboy pin combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness, that's insulting.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Set up. Oh! Oh! Viper has him hooked. Right to the kidneys from behind.
All the way up.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam. And that was an effective attack, guys. Up and, oh, what a gut buster.
Yeah, knee first.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And he heads to the core, keep coming. Uh-oh. What a takedown. Big forearm. Oh, merciless looking blow. Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. Lights out. DDT connects.
Got him up.
Massive atomic drop. This axiom is something special in my eyes, and the WWE Universe clearly agrees. He's lost some of his win now.
Kick to the gut. Back to run into a neck breaker. Oh, short arm chopped.
Looking for elimination here. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Got the four Nelson.
Slam! Viper has him hooked.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Leg drop across the rope. Orton gets the better there. Well-placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
What's Six setting up here? Set him up. Yeah. Russian leg sweep. Eagle to reverse.
Hits above the shoulders. Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. And more attacks to his core could hinder an offense.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
Here it comes.
Oh, no. Wicked kick.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes. What a suplex. Orton clearly rocked by a precise attack there. Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Death Valley bar.
Superstars
is on the verge of heading to WrestleMania, but which one will it be?
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
Elbow will break that up.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
We're about to see.
Huge.
I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.